Impact of 4Ps academic performance of grades 4 to 6 pupil beneficiaries in Bagbag 2 Elementary School. The proponents are Beverly D. Bastian, Sandy Piñarubia, and Marvic P. Abiledo. Rationale, 4Ps is a conditional cash transfer program of the Philippine government in a poverty reduction strategy that provides a monthly allowance to the poorest of the poor to improve their health and education, particularly for 0 to 18-year-old children. At Bagbag 2 Elementary School, the 4Ps beneficiaries are parents as well as children who belong to the poverty-stricken group of the town. Notably, these families who have availed of the program have been continually receiving their cash grants every month, which they spend on their children's education. The researchers want to find out how the 4Ps affect the lives of the beneficiaries, especially those pupils who strive to pursue their studies despite poverty. This study also tried to find out if academic performance is enhanced by the benefits derived from the 4Ps beneficiary. For key literature, SERA 2016 studied the contribution of 4Ps in improving education and health outcomes that can help beneficiaries attain a better quality of life in the future. The immediate effect of the Pantawid Pamilya on current income is an important determinant of poverty. It was found out that there was a remarkable significant relationship between parental involvement decision-making and advocacy collaborating with the community in the academic performance of 4Ps recipients.
Methodology, this study will use to describe the profile of the 33 respondents, the extent of 4Ps assistance to the beneficiaries, academic performance of pupils, and recommendations to improve the program. It will also use correlational method to determine the significant relationship between the extent of 4Ps assistance and academic performance of the pupils. For the findings, for Table 2, it can be inferred from the data that there are more male pupil beneficiaries than female pupil beneficiaries. It shows that most fathers of pupil beneficiaries are high school graduates. Data seems to show that most mothers have completed their high school education only. It shows that majority of parents' monthly income is below 5,000. For Table 3, the overall weighted mean of 3.9 interpreted as much for the support for the educational needs of the pupil beneficiaries. For Table 4, it shows that majority of the 4Ps beneficiaries have good academic performance. And for Table 5, the relationship between the academic performance and the level of support of the 4Ps with regard to educational needs support posted an R of 0.59 interpreted as moderate positive correlation.
The following conclusions were made. Majority of the pupil beneficiaries are between 11 to 12 years old. Females whose monthly income of parents below 5,000 pesos. Most of the pupil beneficiaries have fathers and mothers who are high school graduates. The 4Ps provided much support to the financial needs of the pupil beneficiaries. The 4Ps provided much support to the educational and health needs of the pupil beneficiaries. Majority of the 4Ps pupil beneficiaries have good academic performance. There is a moderate positive correlation between academic performance and educational needs support and financial needs support. There is a low positive correlation between the academic performance of the pupils in health and needs support. For the recommendations, based on the findings and conclusions of the study, the action plan prepared and proposed by the researcher be submitted to the school head of Bagbag 2 Elementary School and to the stakeholders such as the SWD, LGU, and parents to further improve the 4Ps implementation for the benefit of the every pupil beneficiaries of BEST 2.